So today I'm going to be doing sumo deadlifts from the blocks. This is going to help me overload my deadlift because it shortens the range of motion.